began to turn, started to run away from the ownership of the words that you said. So now you're alone in this empty twin bed. We drink to the smaller things that help us get by. So when your phone starts to ring, ignore it tonight. 'Cause you look so beautiful when you're at your worst. And the best part is wonderful, a quenching its thirst. You quietly led me up the stairs and said that I should make myself at home. Surrounded by the small objects you bought for you so you don't feel alone. I should feel bad, but I don't. I guess that says it all. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but though we've both been here